Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSE 2007. The given question is, which one of the following is a top-down parser? Okay, so recursive descent parser. That's the answer, right? Yes. When it comes to operator precedence, it is a bottom-up parser. Similarly, LRK and LALA. So all these are bottom-up parsers. So A will be the correct answer. So this is a quite interesting and easy question, right? Yes. Okay. So if you want some other names of these top-down parsers, so you can call them as a recursive descent parsers or predictive parser or LL1 parser, right? Yes. Okay. So these are the three names to be clear, and that's it, right? Yes. On the other hand, you are having bottom-up parsers, which are LR0, okay, yeah, LR1, SLR1, LLR1 and operator precedence. So those are the five different grammars which are bottom up parsers, right? Yes. Okay. So these are all about thing, and these questions are basically theoretical, right? Yes. Okay. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question, right? Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.